When people go in for an x-ray, they usually expect broken bones and, in the worst cases, something more malignant. But these x-rays are nothing like that. From surgical tools to a race of who can find the strangest thing inside them, enjoy the 25 strangest things found in an x-ray. Number 25. Scissors overgrown with body tissue. Kicking off our list, we have this cutting-edge tale of medical incompetence. Back in 2002, an Australian-born Patricia Skinner went in for a routine bowel polyp surgery. Over the course of the next 18 months, she experienced horrific pain, especially when driving over speed bumps. The doctors were sure she was exaggerating her post-surgery pain and didn't take her seriously. That is until they performed two x-rays, which revealed that the original surgeon left a pair of surgical scissors inside her stomach. During those 18 months, the scissors had traveled from her abdomen to her coccyx and became overgrown with body tissue. In order to remove it, they had to remove a chunk of her bowel to get them out. Number 24. A fly spray. Out of all the things ER doctors have to deal with, a fly spray is somehow not that surprising. But still, imagine that moment this man came in and admitted to inserting a can of fly spray into his own rectum before he was taken in for a colostomy. They had to get him under general anesthesia in order to safely remove the can. Everyone was embarrassed. Number 23. A nail from the roof of the mouth into the brain. Next up is this unbelievable x-ray of a 4-inch nail passing from the roof of a man's mouth and lodged all the way up into his brain. It belongs to a Colorado construction worker, Patrick Lawyer. For 6 days, Patrick dismissed the pain as a regular toothache and ignored the blurred vision. However, when he recalled that time a nail gun had backfired, fired a nail into a piece of wood nearby, he realized that a second nail also fired. He was lucky to escape relatively unscathed, and the nail narrowly missed his eye. Number 22. Puppy eats 13-inch knife. Pets can and will swallow anything, and apparently that applies to blades as well. This Floridian puppy somehow ingested an entire 13-inch serrated knife. It was stuck between his stomach and esophagus for about 4 days before its owner took it in for an x-ray. After having it surgically removed, the dog is perfectly fine. It probably went back to its mischievous ways. Number 21. Scissors. Again. Here we have another case of an x-ray revealing a pair of scissors found in someone. Only it wasn't left by neglectful surgeons. This one is all the person's fault. Apparently this man needed to use a toothpick, but when he didn't find any, he reached for scissors instead. Why? We'll never know. But here's where it gets wild. At this very moment, this person's clearly hilarious friend told him a joke that was so funny that the man with the scissors laughed so hard he swallowed the scissors whole. Must have been some joke. Number 20. A vibrator and salad tongs. In the long scheme of phallic-shaped items and, strangely enough, many cases of scissors being swallowed whole, an x-ray revealed a stuck vibrator isn't that far-fetched. It is, however, really odd when you look at a pair of salad tongs stuck right next to them. Apparently, when the vibrator became stuck, the man tried to get it out with the salad tongs. Only, he somehow ended up losing them as well. Number 19. A live artillery shell. Coming in at number 19 is this horrific case. Meet. Let's not name names for this one. This London World War II veteran had agonizing hemorrhoids, and he was so fed up that he used a live artillery shell to push them up into his rectum. And he pushed them so far that the ammo became stuck. What followed was a frantic ER ride where he confessed that the shell could explode at any moment. They had to bring in a legit bomb squad. Number 18. A cockroach and a fork. We pity the woman who accidentally swallowed a cockroach. While she was cleaning her house, the cockroach somehow slipped down her throat and became lodged in. Naturally, such as the instinct of these 25 people, she reached for an unreasonable object, a fork, which she accidentally swallowed as well. Number 17. A ring. In hindsight, this probably happens a lot more than we think. See, this clearly romantic but misguided guy tried to propose to his girlfriend by hiding a ring in her milkshake. He didn't know that his girlfriend would have a milkshake drinking contest with her friends that would result in her chugging it without noticing. He had to come clean, but she refused to think that it had actually happened until she saw the x-ray images. Number 16. 78 pieces of cutlery. This isn't your average case of semi-well-meaning people accidentally swallowing weird things. This x-ray belongs to Margaret Dahlman, a woman who had an irrational craving to swallow cutlery. During mealtimes, she reached for the forks and spoons instead, When she was admitted to the hospital with stomach pains, the x-ray scan revealed a mind-boggling number of 78 forks and spoons in her stomach. Number 15. Razor blades. This 25-year-old inmate has a stomach of steel, literally. According to the International Journal of Surgical Case Reports, he was admitted to the hospital due to abdominal pains. A quick x-ray revealed that he swallowed razor blades. And not only that, but the blades had traveled to his appendix. Number 14. 40 knives. Margaret Dahlman has a competitor. At number 14, we have knives. In 2016, an Indian man complained to doctors about abdominal pains. After running some tests, the doctors couldn't believe their eyes when they saw the 40 knives in his stomach. Some were 7 inches long, and others were even foldable knives. In what they described to be the weirdest operation they'd ever performed, it took them about 5 hours to remove all the knives. Number 13. Blade in skull. During a robbery in 2006, Li Fu from China was stabbed. He miraculously survived the initial stabbing, but over the course of the next 4 years, he suffered from migraines. When he went in to get an x-ray, it showed a 4-inch, nearly intact knife still lodged in his brain. Number 12. Forceps. Medical incompetence reaches a new low with this tragically unlucky Vietnamese man. In 1998, Ma Van was involved in an accident. Coming home from surgery, he experienced severe and long-lasting pain that was chalked up to being an ulcer. A full staggering 18 years later, he got into another accident. Upon examination, doctors found a 15 centimeters pair of surgical forceps that the initial doctors left inside him. Number 11. A grenade. The x-ray that saved many lives. No joke. An x-ray revealed the insides of a terrorist, whose suspicious behavior, sweating, and nearly sick mannerisms made the law enforcement officials wary of him. They discovered that he had a grenade inside him, and it had been surgically inserted. Number 10. Python swallows an electric blanket. A 12-foot Burmese python stopped craving mice and turned its attention onto the queen-size electric blanket in his cage. He swallowed it, even consuming the electrical cord and control box. Number 9. Cobblestone. They found cobblestones in a woman's stomach. Trouble in paradise between a woman and her boyfriend led her to seek his attention during an argument in the strangest way ever. She swallowed 20 cobblestones. Later on, she was surprised that eating and drinking didn't flush them out. Wonder if they're still together. Number 8. Stolen ring. In a less than wholesome case of an x-ray finding a ring, this Utah couple stole a diamond ring from the mall. When police found them, the ring was miraculously nowhere to be found. The girlfriend had swallowed it. Number 7. 57 metal pellets. The last thing parents of this 8-year-old boy expected when they went in for an x-ray was to find 57 metal pellets in his appendix. He had eaten a goose that was shot and killed by a shotgun, and the metal pellets were swallowed by the boy. Number 6. A light bulb. Prisoners may often try to smuggle phones, contraband drugs, but light bulbs? Check out this prisoner, who went to the doctors with abdominal pains. The doctors were beyond shocked when the x-ray revealed a light bulb stuck in his large intestine. The prisoner said that he had no idea how it got there. Number 5. A fir tree. After coughing up blood, this Russian man was diagnosed with cancer and scheduled for surgery. After the doctors thought they saw a tumor on an x-ray. However, during surgery, it turned out it wasn't a tumor, but a small fir tree that was growing inside the man. Number 4. Piece of plumbing. Slipping in the shower is traumatizing enough. This man slipped and landed in a way that beats all the odds. He had a piece of plumbing lodged into his skull via the tap handle. Number 3. Chopsticks. A 2-year-old child in China seriously didn't know how to use chopsticks. Somehow, he managed to push a chopstick up his nose and into his brain. It was 7 full centimeters deep into the brain, but thankfully, it didn't damage any major areas. Number 2. Batteries and bed springs. You thought a prisoner having a light bulb stuck inside his appendix was strange? Then you haven't seen these North Carolina inmates who were found to be trying to smuggle batteries and bed springs in their stomachs. Number 1. An egg-sized kidney stone. We saved the strangest for last. In the most normal point in this entire video, this surprisingly isn't a gigantic egg. It's a 7-inch kidney stone that weighed 2.5 pounds. It looked like a gigantic egg in both the x-ray pictures and after it was removed. And these were the 25 strangest things found in an x-ray. Which ones did you think were the strangest? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. And before you go, if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to Weeklypedia and click that notification bell to be alerted whenever we upload a new video. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.